year, it was a quarter of a degree Fahrenheit, which may not sound like a lot, but usually when we set new records, they're incremental, hundredths of a degrees at a time.